And we're at this precarious place right now. And so at this door, we have now crossed and embedded divine recovery and new supply routes opening up with 5784 Pey Dalit. Go ahead, Aaron. Let's look at it. It's a year of going through the gate. It's a year of entering the door of the future. It's a year of ascending through the portal and warring to secure your promise. Now, that part you're going to have to sort of underline. See, Moses stood at the gate of the camp and said, "Whoever is for the Lord, come to me." And all the sons of Levi gathered together to him. I feel that word. This whole two front rows here, y'all stand up before I lose it. I finally saw something right here. Yeah, all of you that are going to lead us. And the Lord says, this will be a year of convening in a way you've never convened before. I will put a convening anointing on you. I will put a ministry anointing in you. But your convening will take a different dynamic than it's ever had before. Jody, I say to you, you'll go all the way from Buffalo, where the falls are falling, and you'll say the power in that fall will make it all the way to the very side and very coast of Long Island. And I say to you, all along the way, you will find the leaders and you will say to them, "I am called to convene this state for the glory of God." And say, "How would you like for us to gather?" And I say to you, Peter, you will be convening a group that has not been convened. And they will be coming into this house. And they will feel the anointing of this house. And you will convene them. And this house will be known as a place of gathering the conventions. I say to you, get ready, for the intercession must come. And Cheryl, the Lord says to you, I'm going to increase your sphere by double. The Lord says, you have done 13, but now go all the way to 26. And the Lord said, when you do that, and I will give you entry, but it won't be you pioneering this time. It will be you gaining access before you ever go. And the Lord says, this will be a different shift for you. And Mary, you and John, the Lord says to you, Mary, this will be a year that you'll be called up, because they will ask you to help the conventions that will be happening and the convening of the tribes that make up this nation. And I say to you, you will say to them, why? What is the purpose of us convening? And once you uncover the purpose, you will be able to provide the power for their convention. And I say to you, don't move in that power I'm going to give you this year if you do not have the purpose clear over what you are there to accomplish. Deborah, the Lord says, for Georgia, it will go one way or the other this year. And the Lord says that fourth state will become known as the boundary of my nation. It will set a boundary, bad or good, this year. So the Lord says, when you go back into Georgia, just say the decisions you're making this year will create a boundary, a new boundary in this nation. I say to you, get ready, for an anointing of convening is coming on my people. And the intercessors and the dancers, the Lord says, dance the way through the paths and open up the way for my people to come in, because I am determined to gather a warring group that has never been gathered before, and I have come to the very womb of my nation and say, now this child will come forth, saith the Lord. Whew. Now, goodness. Now, so I finally saw the word convening. I couldn't get the word I kept hearing in my spirit till I saw it. Now, go ahead, Aaron. I don't know where I'm at now. Whew, other than the heavens. A time to gather. It's a time to build, but a new church is rising. So we're going back to where we started. We're having to step into the new. And the kingdom is going to manifest. See, we're not used to the kingdom within us manifesting. And I said this yesterday. To do that, we have to have this new Issachar Watchman movement that's beginning. You're not going to, Cheryl, I saw something. You're not going to gather them just because their state need to be gathered. You're going to gather them, and you're going to say from the beginning, there's a new movement, and you need to step into it, and you need to get your whole state moving. It is time for New Hampshire to move. It is time for Connecticut to move. And you don't need to look at those who haven't wanted to move in the past. Listen, those who want to move, God has a prod to help them. And so here's why. Because a lot of chaos around us. And in the midst of chaos, we have to speak. That's all you want to remember about chaos. You have to know when to send that word straight into that tornado that's twirling. And the word has to be so powerful that it can't get caught up on the edge of the twirl. It's got to go straight into the eye of that tornado. And I think that's what the Lord did when he formed the earth and brought it out of chaos. He said, wait a minute, I'm going to speak for six straight days here. And then I'm going to teach you how to speak. And man's first assignment was to name all the animals. And man should have known, he knew what the serpent was when he named him. So this isn't about just a woman making a mistake by eating a certain fruit. This was man knew what was in his garden. And the Lord says to New Jersey, know your garden this year, for your garden will either prosper this year or it will, let me say this the way I see it. All of a sudden, my eyes are open. It will either prosper this year or it will so manifest the thorn structure of the garden that all of the nation will see it. The Lord says, go through this particular state and say, blossom, 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 blossom. There's something going on here.